You know, the bigger issue though is the safety factor, is that it's difficult to put a number to safety. So let's suppose that we have a medication in a refrigerator that goes out of range and that medication is spoiled in some way. Then it not only can be effective, it might also be dangerous.